expect all of you to sing along with this, okay? Peter Yarrow taught me something, so I'll be doing mic check. That's where you have to call back, mic check. So make sure you're singing along to Peter Yarrow's song, Peter Paul and Mary's song.
The magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolee. Little,
hey, you back up there? Can you hear me okay? You're supposed to be singing along. I can't hear you. All right?
Mic check.
Mic check.
Yeah.
I'm here.
All right. Let's try this again, and I want to hear it with feeling.
Up the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolee. Little Jackie Paper, he loved that rascal Puff and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolee. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolee. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sails. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whenever they came, and pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff wrote out his name. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolee. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolee. A dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Pitted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. One great night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. So Puff that mighty dragon, he ceased his villainous roar. His head bent down in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along Cherry Lane, found his lifelong friend. Puff could not be brave, so Puff that mighty dragon sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolee. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called